do this. Okay, so. Where was I? Oh yeah, I still wanted to explore some things. So I go here, check here. Bam bam. Try to see if I can do anything here. If not, I mean, I guess. Wait a minute. Wait, hold up. If I can go all. Not there. Here and here. I can explore this area, and I can explore here. Yeah, okay, so I can fast travel here, go up, go here, check over here, then go back. Actually, I guess I could just fast travel here and just bam, 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 check here, go back, then check here. Obviously, yeah. But one, ain't that neat?
A warrior bearing a royal sash? What an honor. I am Meriem, royal architect of the citadel. Appointed by King Darius himself.
Okay.
Go on then. You honor me in turn.
Oh, it's an honor to meet you. Architect.
So the traps. Those are your designs.
An admirer. You're welcome. Yes. Puzzles, secrets, technological marvels.
Okay.
Fortifications are my specialty. Must keep the city safe from marauders. Oh, but the city is so much more. The elevator? My idea.
Much of it is very impressive, even if some of it is dangerous.
Yeah.
My true marvel are still in my workshop. I'm sure you'd like to see them.
Ooh, workshop, you say?
I might.
Oh, I can't let just anyone in. It has to be someone worthy of the honor. I've hidden treasures around the city. Find all of those, and I'll let you inside my workshop. Wonderful! You won't be disappointed. Actually, you might be if you can't manage. If you fail, just admire the genius that created it. That should make you feel better. Go on. You're off to a good start.
Ah. Anyway. Oh, wait a minute. Yep. Yeah, it is over here. Now I head back. Yep. That. And then I do. Ow. Nice job, me. Bam. Sorry. chest. Oh yeah, I have 84, 33. Time crystals. Ish. Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. Hold up. Sup?
Hi, Sargon. When the cursed fog rolled down from the mountains, it stole villages.
Okay.
Stole them?
Yes. Some disappeared completely, never to be seen.
I think you're messing with me.
I promise that I'm not.
Okay.
I wonder what else the clouds hide.
Who knows? Sure.
I wonder what...
Okay. Map.
Lend me your eye of the one...
Uh-huh. Do we have... Oh, basically there. Well, let's go.
To see.
That's what I'm talking about.
Artaban, my sash. I can control it.
Another yep. gift from the Simorgh?
It's a long story. More like it's imbued with Athra. Like my blades and my bow. Mm. I can show you.
Let's do this. Oh, whoops. Bam, bam, bam.
What a superb display of skill.
Okay,
I can do something else, too. Watch closely.
Such power cannot be imbued in an item in a single lifetime.
Somehow, I feel like I've lived many lives in Mount Karth.
Yeah. That all?
You've done well.
Hey.
I have nothing left to teach you at this point.
Woo!
I have an ancient scroll that was passed down to me by my mentor.
An ancient scroll?
Sargon, I think you should have it.
Yeah, I'll take that. Okay. Huh. Yeah, okay. Okay then.
Good to see.
Now then, just to check. One sec. Okay, so it's that.
Welcome.
Okay, may as well have the boost of the attack, yeah. Where's that? I'm going to guess that means the time bubble will stay longer, or it'll be bigger, or both. In which case, oh, a medium time bubble, so yeah. Bam! Why not? Okay. All in the air. Me actually upgrading the amulets, but no, that never happens.
Here you are again.
Sargon. My father. I see his face. I see myself standing there. My father is dead. Murdered.
I'm sorry, Vara.
Yeah.
And I know of the other one. Sargon, you told me to control my power. And I did. But the other me, he didn't learn. He lost himself.
Each of us has our own path to travel. It's the choices along the journey that decide who we are.
Yeah?
But Sargon, I have no path. I leap across time, and yet I'm still a boy. I'm a traveler who can leap, and yet I'm still stuck in the same place.
Maybe not, Varum. Maybe it's a path you can't see yet.
Yes, maybe.
Better one.
Hopefully. Let's do this. Alright. Yep, here we go. So Tower of Silence. Wait a minute. Before I continue any further, I'm just going to explore and check something really quick. Hey. take out the head. Nice. Good job, mate. Finally. fuck? I may as well head over here, you know. But good. Yep.
away!
Howdy.
It is done.
Then, was it all worth it?
Only the moon understands the future.
If there's a difference, I can't tell.
You'll see soon. The night sky will reveal our work. The true moon will be there for the world. For your faith in me, I share with you the moon. And this token.
Oh, hey!
Now I'll search for the perfect spot to gaze skyward. I hope you will take time to take in the true moon, my friend.
Sure. I may as well head over here.
You found me.
Oh, hey.
You found Camia.
Cool. Out there.
The Tower of Silence. I only know of it by legend.
It is ancient, older than legends, by centuries and centuries.
Cool.
The rituals are very secret. All must be done exactly in order. It's the only way to evade the demons and stop them from taking the bodies.
Okay, so then. So I guess
Sargon?
Sup?
Made another discovery?
Shh. King Darius, King of Kings, rests within the Tower of Silence.
Okay.
Here, many kings and queens are brought to rest. Even the gods come to pay their respects.
Alright.
This place towers over the city.
The king wanted the city built near the gods. Legend says, at the very top of the highest mountain, you can see into the past.
Sometimes I think you tease me with your tales.
Anything
Until
else?
Next time.
Next time.
Until next time.
Next time.
Cool. Bye, map.
Lend me your eye.
And? Oh. So I'm supposed to go through. Oh my god. Guess I'm going back. So I'm guessing I can go there now, know that. And not sure. This ain't open then. Well, seriously, how am I? What? Okay. Here we go. Oh. over here. Or not. Ow. So I gotta deal with those, all right? Yeah, okay, open that and I get to go even up, you know, even further up. Bam, bam. Okay. Open and dip the heel. Yes, heal it. Okay, so over here.
Now.
good. One left. Okay, so I go here, bam, 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 bam. So, okay. Oh god, no. Well, first off, over here. Why not?
Father, 30 years have passed, and I'm still lost.
Am I fighting him again?
I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon, have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varan.
Aye.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
Well, I'm gonna
We're
fight you.
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
What? Okay. So I'm fighting you then.
I smell the blood of a traitor.
Hey,
Darius.
Ow, how dare you?
I knew this day would come.
Oh.
Once more, protect my son.
Thank you, partner.
Oh!
Ahura Mazda, lend me strength to defeat those who wish harm to Persia. If we are the righteous, give me Atash. Sacred fire.
Come on there. Let's do this.
You shall not interfere with my son's destiny.
Yeah,
Darius, I know what happened to you and to Varum. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? Have mercy on your soul, King Darius.
Howdy.
what? Still though. Huh. Bub.
The corruption of this place is consuming you.
What do you mean?
Not this place, Nate. It's the powers. They're not meant for mere mortals.
Gifts that are also a curse. Leave them then.
I have no choice. How else can I face Varum?
I mean, yeah.
It's the only way to end this. I just realized. For all the different paths of Sargon, this must be the single path we all share. I have no choice. I have no...
Here we go! Okay, so head down, bam, 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 bam. Okay, yeah.
Talk about the path. What is mine?
One's path is like the sacred cypress of Abaku.
Uh-huh.
A single stem, one life, has brought you to this sunrise. Along your path, the past has already been carved. It's unique. Now a thousand branches are ahead of you. And on every branch, a thousand fruits. And in every fruit, a thousand seeds.
Okay.
One of these seeds will be your path.
I do admire you, Sargon. You don't need Artaban or Nade's help to get here.
So the summit of Mount Carth is where it will all play out.
Considering what Varum is after, he should be in the Hall of Divination by now.
I must stop him before he absorbs the heart of the Simorgh.
And that power in the wrong hands could destroy Persia.
The Simorgh's feathers. I have some of them. I know they don't belong to someone like me.
Bloodline is not everything.
Aye.
It's your actions that matter.
Definitely.
And look how Varum changed. You must defeat him, Sargon.
And that I will do.
I'll try to save him first.
Okay.
It may be the last time we meet.
Sargon, bravery is what makes you immortal.
The fate of Persia depends on you.
So, you know, no big deal.
Nait, Artaban, I have to fight Varum.
We know, Sargon. We know.
Nait,
okay. We know.
Here we go. Crossroads of time. Here we go. Earlier than I expected. Well then. Oh hey! One sec. Alright.
Varum.
My father gave you the key to the palace, didn't he?
Yeah.
You can enter the hall of divination. Ready to face me, the older me, who's lost control.
You've seen your older self.
I just know he's there, and I don't want to be like him. Sargon, you're still my friend, are you? There has to be a way to save him.
Hopefully.
I'll find a way. I didn't give up on you, and I won't give up on him.
Yes. There's no turning back. Yeah, let's do this. Here we go.
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
Oh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
No.
Tharim, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal.
Oh, really? Now the future.
You must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing. Corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses.
Nah.
Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
How about no?
No.
Let's do this. Oh. Oh no.
I am time and space. I am creation.
Oh no.
And I will create a new perfect empire.
Baron, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
So,
Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one.
Come on.
The void remains.
Well, let's change that then, eh? Come on, we can do this.
Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them.
Be the universe. Yeah, okay.
What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varan. Save him.
Hey, blue eyes. Yeah. right, let's do this. Wash loads of time. Oh, hey, map available. Cool.
Sure. You are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself.
Okay,
for
here we go. Fine then.
resisting the inevitable.
So, what up?
No, this is my path.
Care.
This is the only way.
Aye. Don't, God, no.
True warrior needs no weapons.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we mortals are friends again.
Here we go. Made you realize that. Don't worry about it. So, what are we going to do about
this?
It is
the end.
My God. Don't know what's happening, but okay. Okay. Howdy.
Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Aye.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon, you brought back the Simurgh.
Yes.
A triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown. But in Mount Carth, they were bloodied with the truth. Orod, Menelaus, Rajin, Anahita, Varum. All dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
30 years ago, King Darius was murdered.
No.
I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
See ya!
There's something she's not telling us.
Bye!
Sargon!
For the people!
Nice. Yeah, so what happens now, I wonder?
Sargon!
Artaban!
Don't worry.
I'll take good care of Varum.
Oh, what? Young Varum is in the present now? What? Huh? How does that... And Sargon goes to, I guess, travel. Continue. Ah, cool. So, yeah. I guess with that, I'll, end it here. So, yeah. Thank you to everybody who's watching. See you next time and all that. See ya.